The Netherlands is a small country close to Germany and Belgium. It shares a little bit of waters between England and their own country. The Netherlands have around 33,783 kilometers of land. That's around 8,347,961 acres of land mass, areal land mass. Of the Netherlands land, around 70%, close to 70% of all the land mass is used for agriculture land, mainly animal based agriculture. That is around 5,843,577 kilometers of land. The average Western deed costs around 2.5 to 3 acres of land, dependent on the consumption of that flesh. Furthermore, the Netherlands cannot sustain themselves on their own land, so I will explain. And therefore is greatly dependent on the exploitation of other countries. It can, however, sustain themselves if all Netherlands citizens or Dutch citizens decide to adopt one plant-based diet. Then it can be completely self-sustainable. Let me explain a little bit further. The Netherlands have around 70 million people, but it can only sustain around 1,947,857 people on his own land. So let's just say 2, because it is close enough to make a short, round, simple form. This means that the Netherlands population exploit a lot of other countries in clever business strategies to get their flesh from third nation countries. What is absolutely not hard to understand if you consider that the average people in the Netherlands eat around 80 kilograms of flesh any year. This is then wasting around some 1,224 kilograms of plant matter most of the time of wheat, because the majority of the animals on the world are feed wheat. This also produces around 12,240 kilograms of CO2 in form of methane, a greenhouse gas emissions, around 20 to 100 times more potent for the environment as CO2. 1,450,000 lbs of water, liters of water, around 841 feet of rainforests. So you can see the Netherlands cannot sustain themselves and have to exploit a lot of other countries. It is estimated that also around the world, around something like 80 2% of all the animals are being raised in third world countries, and their food is fed to livestock. 1 acre of land can yield around 40,000 carrots, around 40,000 potatoes, and around 50,000 tomatoes. But 1 acre of land can only yield around 200 pounds of flesh. And it's easy to see if we consider that it costs around 5 to 26 pounds of plant matter to produce 1 pound of animal of flesh matter. It is irresponsible to feed third world countries animals when they don't can even sustain themselves on plants. It is always far more sustainable to feed people on plant-based diets than it is to feed them on carnist diets. And anybody who does not recognize this must learn a little bit about the law of energy conservation. So as always, when darkness and light become one, the reality splinters away and the truth become visible.